Aging is something we all do, and it starts from the time we're born. So why not add something into the system that's going to really optimize that outcome in ways that we desire?
There's a very dramatic difference between the functionality of young cells and older cells. The key difference between the cells that exist in young people and in older people is how much energy those cells are able to produce.
The energy available to cells is critical for every single thing that they do. We've got tens of trillions of cells that are all doing something like a trillion metabolic functions a second.
We're a company that specializes in performance optimization. And, you know, at the crux of health is how our cells function. How can we do something that would make you a better version of you every day?
These are the resources that we can supply to help that system function better.
Having healthy and energetic cells is going to play a huge difference in how you feel as a whole, what your total energy levels are, your athletic performance.
Your ability to have the energy you need to do all the different tasks your cells need to do. If they can do those things, your tissues work better. If your tissues start to work better, your whole body functions better.
Expect people to have more energy, maybe faster recovery times. They might see improvements in how they exercise. They could possibly even see improvements in sleep.
Our aim here is to be able to extend the number of years that people are not only on the planet, but the number of years in which they're thriving.
Our science team was really able to select the ingredients that we think will make a meaningful difference on the pathways involved in aging.
Rather than just focus on ATP or just NAD or just insulin sensitivity or just mitochondrial quality control, how can we support all of those and all the steps in those processes to be able to do it better?
We have a dozen or so ingredients that are actually contributing to the body's ability to maintain the level of NAD plus that's healthy.
And then you really want to ask, well, what's the relationship between those?
Without ATP, we can't make NAD plus.
Clearly, the amount of ATP is critical for the amount of energy in the cell.
Why there's not more focus on both together as opposed to NAD plus in isolation has been a complete mystery to me.
We also looked for ingredients that have shown evidence for mimicking some of the effects of exercise.
I found about 25 systems that are being addressed in Eternus.
Extracts from strawberry seed. We find gynostemma, which is an ancient Chinese herb known for its longevity.
There's products in there that will upregulate PPAR-GC1A. There's products in there that will upregulate AMPK.
It's making sure we're getting the kind of variety in polyphenols that our ancestors would have got.
We then do extensive testing on every single batch of every single ingredient that comes in. Quality and safety are of critical importance to us.
It works for anybody that's looking to optimize their aging process. So it doesn't matter if you're a 20-year-old or a 73-year-old.
We went about being able to create a product that didn't address just one or two key factors, but actually took the entire system into account to produce what we believe will be the single most effective product on the market for being able to start to have aging cells operate much more similar to what you would see in young people.
I recommend Eternus to anybody who is alive. Basically.